A teacher in York County is behind bars tonight for allegedly being in inappropriate relationships with students. Kristen McAllister, a 32-year-old English teacher at Tabb High School, faces two felony charges in connection to those alleged incidents. The school division responded online, saying the teacher is not permitted on any school property and that the investigation is still ongoing. We're told McAllister was not arrested on school property.